thinking he is going to take off.
Good effort by King to keep it alive. Cunningham comes up with a loose ball. And the finish for Enoch.
Give credit there to B.J. King. He kept that ball alive, tipped it so that Christen Cunningham could get it.